still hoping that I imagined the whole thing. It's burned into my mind.
So, Captain, what's your team been getting up to?
The Guild gave special assignments to some of the other units from the expedition. Mine included.
This forest is amazing.
My fur isn't built for this kind of weather.
That's causing the water currents to surge too.
This is its territory. We're intruders.
I can move like the wind, with the eyes on my target. I will bloom in my sin, wide awake like I'm dreaming, getting closer to midnight, 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 midnight.
Blood is singing. I will wait for you.
Thank you. lies intoxicated you. You burned our homes and slaughtered our families. No longer am I frozen in terror, grief, and rage. Now all I feel is the ecstasy of revenge. Grief and rage. The ecstasy of revenge. Terror.
You have. She'll keep fighting till we find her.
I hope so. It's just hard to believe this is all really happening.
You mean to tell me your mama never told you stories about critters and weavers? Oh, you're lucky I come along.
What?
Shh. That's two-toed Tom. Big gator. I gotta drop you off fast.
After I got you out of that tree, you said you helped me find my mom.
I ain't of a disposition to be gator snacks.
Well, me neither.
If we're gonna go on, we gotta get rid of him.
I'm all ears.
There's a church up a ways with a big bell. Go on and ring it.
You wanna make him come running?
Tom can't abide the sound of the bell. Some church folks once tried to dynamite him. And he didn't take that too kind. If you ring that bell, he might skedaddle.
You better not skedaddle.
Go on now, scoot. I'll pick you up yonder after to go find your mom.
Trifling ass mudcat.
Hey, I heard that.
Gotta move quickly now. Is the gator? Oh, hell no. Hell. Find that church. There it is. Now to get over there.
Thank you. church are just meals for tongues.